Everybody, yes, we're back in the zombie apocalypse. As known to be Dying Light 2. Once I have the money, I will get Dying Light 1. And I will start to make a series on that. Again, that's once I get 30 bucks. No. So I think when I get like 33 bucks or something. Who knows, that's in the 30s area. And I'm waiting if this thing can load and stop having a seizure. That's our character, bro? Continue? Yeah, let's continue. If you were in the hospital trying to get a biomarker so I don't die, so I can always know what my infection rate thing is at. I could have sworn that was a Slim Jim a minute ago. I need this. I need to wrap that. I'm not a survivor. Ah, there we go. And I think the game crashed. Are you for real? I started the beginning of all this. It took me forever to get to the spot I was at. Bro, always quick save. Where am I supposed to go? That's what I'm supposed to be getting to. Oh, being stupid. Next time, bring a goddamn UV light. Okay. I'm gonna look on the map. Can I make any medicine? No, but I can make some of these guys. So, it's still not like showing me where I'm supposed to like go out over there. It's a waypoint. No. Where am I supposed to? I need to watch all the cutscenes to know where to go. I don't know where to go or what to do, but that guy is sure as hell is a bitch. See, I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna need Miles. Hello? Yeah? I'm supposed to be searching these guys. Okay, so it's definitely close.
Eddie, from us.
Don't be a chicken, Adie.
Okay, before I open that and like get all the rewards and stuff, I'm gonna move the rest of this place really quickly, cause you know. Stuff. Oxidizers.
I took the inhibitor.
Oh, fantastic. Go back to the elevator. I'm waiting.
That looks cool. Like, no, it's either I have no trousers or these trousers, so. Oh yeah, over here.
Infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. Fuck. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast.
First try.
What would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. Roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I'll find some place for us to live. You know, some place quiet. Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
Where will you go?
Any place is better than this city.
Well, that's a pretty low bar.
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims. Aren't afraid of me. It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a while. I always wanted to catch fish.
Fish are good. Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dream. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
Okay. Let's do it.
Awesome. Deal. You won't regret this, Aiden. I promise. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. I'm gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around.
Suss.
Leave a little. Come on. Let me show you something.
First, I'm gonna pick up my rewards. Which, where are they? Where's my weapon? Where's my weapon? Hack on. You better frickin' show me where my stuff is. First, I must check. Before I get mad at Hack on. Oh, it's right there. Oh, it's got a table log. Damn.
Here. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of
plenty of interesting spots to check out.
See the church? That's where the howlers were after us. It's the center of the district.
Uh-huh.
You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse?
Dying.
I'll be in touch when I've got a handle on things.
That's like door distraction or something. Why are just fine? Those good assholes. Yeah, that is quite a lot. Maybe first I should find a gun before I become dumb. Dang it. I need them crafting parts. Where's entrance? That's what I gotta find for myself. Let me search it. There's hiding spots up here.
Find something you like in the bazaar? Don't you have things to do? Move along, please. What could that be? I think I found something.
What'd I do, bro? What'd I do to deserve this damned nation? This guy's getting chopped. Bro, man got kicked, then sliced.
Track that down.
Bro, these guys are getting played.
That seem right to you? See what I see?
Oh god, there's a lot. Oh my god. I don't have any more of those like distractor thingies. Craig, you ready, boy? Boy, slicing it while you're trying to get up. You're gonna beat. Bam! Killed him. Search him. He was empty, bro. For real. Combo him. Bro. What? What did I do? Oh, I accidentally hit him. Man got kicked. No, but I should probably be chasing those guys right about now. God dang it, they most likely got away. Probably won't have much. This place will have. Am I right? Bro, man's getting sliced. Imagine getting sliced. Imagine dying because you got kicked. Way to go, little rock star. Bro, what'd I do? What did I do? I have a crit moment. I can deal with this guy. I hit him once. Oh my god, yeah, I can't deal with him. Let's do it! Bro, oh yeah, I'm not dealing with him. Use a dodge? Isn't that when I like? Oh my god. Let me up. What am I gonna do? I can't do anything. Bring us fast over here. Oh, he can hit me off of that. Can he himself get up here? I think that answer is a no. But he can. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go. Also, anybody IRL that can, like, think. Extra tall boils? Get extra tall slices in her head. There's Mr. Fat Ass. Whoosh, did you hear that? I'm just taking some scraps, you know. Stuff that people don't want. Follow me. A big behemoth! I'm over here! What if I bring this guy to this guy? Will he attack that guy? Will he run like I did? Come on! I'm over here, bozo! It's another human, but hey, he has to have something. 26 combat points, bro. I'm gonna attack and then flank him while he was attacking. It's the main idea here, boys. Come on, get me up here.
Carl, track that down.
I'm the
Hey boy, I'm up here. Ah! Oh yeah, I forgot I can dodge. Let's go, boy. Go ahead, attack. Weapon is almost broken. Look for a new one. Or it's called this guy missing his shots and his weapon about to break. This guy's swinging and he's missing more than when I miss my shots. Whoa. And got him. That loot's pretty much mine now. Actually, wanna use a table leg. You know, it's bad, but Look at all your bad weapons gone. Plus it's a blunt. I can do that with it. Oh yeah, I forgot. I also have to... Who is this guy? I think he is. Michael Afton, bro? Shit. This guy thinks he's Michael Afton. This guy makes fun of him. Beat him with a stick. Bro, knock the man over. Get out of here! Get out of here, bro. Ow. Kids are bullying. Kids at school are now bullying me. Don't know why either. It's because of the fact that I beat the shit out of one of them. Look at this guy. Bozo, some of Mick Burger King. No. Anything up here I could take? No, nothing. I want the loot. That's it. That's all the enemies. Get over here! Boom! He just went flying. KO! Here we go! Oh, bandits. Don't mind me, I'ma just move down. Boom! I hit him once. Run back up here. And do it all again. So you know what? Boom! Bang! Bam! When I do that, I damage him. Boosh! Get down! Get down! Grandpa! Stay there! What the hell? Uh-oh. I might want to run. That sounds like a run. Because there's the dark hollow right there. I don't know. I'm all good. This guy just for real, like... Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 of them left. Unless there's any, like... Save them right there, but you know, they won't attack me. That guy's dead, so what do I do? Hey, boss! My dumbass for thinking I was a zombie. Give me. Yes! Boosh! I'll die like too. I'm making a video on it. Yeah, okay. Lockpick hard. Sure, I'll lockpick this shit. Turning too fast. Crafting. Craft some more. Throwing knife. I just need scraps and rags, and I can make some throwing knives. Sweet. I now have throwing knives. No, I did not mean to do that. Also, let me now try. Did I just for real do it? Battery, leather guards, that's it. That's all I went there for.
Watch where you're going. What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
5 years of learning and all for nothing.
Good for some easy money.
I just have to get it right this time.
Easy enough.
Believe me. See, I could have
your name, pal.
Basco. How are you doing?
Basco, I've
seen you, babe.
I haven't seen you around here before.
Hey, kid. Aren't you that pilgrim? Don't recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim, we can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julian, Luke's been poisoned from the water you sold him, Devin says.
What? But I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
But well, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
Man. Wait, so then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
So, maybe it's revenge.
For what? Everyone loves me. Never had an enemy in my life. Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except maybe Marco. That bastard. Come to think of it, he's got an axe to grind for me. It was a long time ago. Never mind. Listen. He lives above an old shop on the west end of Villador, on Houndfield Lane. I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and can you go warn him? He's also on Hamfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you.
The bazaar today. When does
it end? 5 years of learning and all for nothing. I just have...
Okay. So, basically, how long have I been recording for now? Oh. Well, I'm gonna end this episode right here. If you want to enjoy it, smack that like button like a boss. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.